The moment we entered, our chief guest, Mr. Rasid sir, was asking me, I am very much impressed, sir, by seeing your crowd and lot of students have come. This is what the first impression what you have created, and kudos go to all of you. So now, before I start addressing, I would like to ask you, everybody is assembled here, I would like to ask you some questions before we continue with our presentation. So how many of this crowd is looking for a job? Immediately after completion of your degree, you need a job. You don't want to go for higher studies, you don't want to do any business, you want to go for a job. Please be clear, if I need a job, I have to raise my hand, that's all. Okay, very good. How many of you like interested to go for higher studies? Okay, good. How many of you wanted to start your own business or entrepreneurship, or at least wanted to support to your parental business? How many of you? Good. Okay, so remaining not yet decided, I think. Some of the hands, no, people, I could able to see some students, they were looking front, back, left and right, but they were not at all raising their hand. Means they are confused. No, sir, what is the confusion? My parents have decided my marriage only. And in your question bank, that question itself is not there. So how to answer? If that is the answer, that is also one kind of placement only. Okay, so all the very best, whatever the career you have chosen for. Okay, so if the question is the last one, okay, so like we are going to get married and settle down and all, then there is no discussion and there is no only we can wish and pray for you that you should have a happy married life, that's all. So if the questions are not the fourth one, remaining three. You wanted to start your own business, you wanted to pursue your higher education, or the first one, you are looking for a job opportunity. Then there are something which we need to look right now to kindle our interest, to sharp our skill, so that what is the plan conceived in our mind today, it will take us and it will drive us to reach you there. Business, entrepreneurship, we will talk separately, those who are interested and have shown interest on that. Higher studies, yes, again we will talk it separately, because we need to understand your requirement, that what level of, what type of higher education you are looking for. Is it MS or is it M.Tech or is it MBA? There are different domains, and what is your interest and all, that we need to sit together and analyze. This forum, today we will be addressing you about the first and the foremost thing, where the 85% of this crowd is interested to go for a job opportunity. You are looking for a placement. Might be of your interest, might be your background, family background, or might be that is what you have decided, I need to go for a job. So there are lot of things. There are lot of things has been changed, which we need to understand. Before that, I would like to inform you one more thing. Just remember your interest. I will read out some company names. Okay, just you ask yourself, are you aware of those companies or not? How many of you have ever aware about Wipro? Have you heard the company name Wipro? Very good. Almost many crowd. Cognizant. Okay. TCS. IBM. Very good. Infosys. Very good. How many of you are looking for a job opportunity in these companies? These are all the companies which are all listed in Fortune 500. These are all top companies, CMM level 5 companies. How many of you are looking to get a job in these companies? What all names I suggested? Rise. If you want a job, you have to rise. Very good. Very good. Okay. So, I really impressed and I am happy that you have decided, and also you might be knowing and you might be setting your company name also, which company you wanted to work. Very good, impressive. But the thing is, simply by analyzing And by deciding in the mind is not enough. We have to do a lot of work and we have to understand how the recruitment process happens. Interestingly, the recruitment scenario for the 2020 batch means your batch. Okay, completely it will be changed. And it is totally a new era what the companies are looking for the introduction. What is that in detail? With me, Mr. Rasid and Abhijit is also there. They will be explaining to you in detail. But I will just, at a glance, I will tell you how it is. For an example, see, Infosys is a company which we know from 1981. It is one of the very big company in India. We know that. And we know that their basic requirement. Throughout your career, you know what is the requirement for Infosys? Throughout your career in the sense your 10th diploma or maybe your plus 2 and your engineering. Throughout your career it should be 70 and above. That was the requirement. If it is there, your resume will be shortlisted to appear for the interview. Clear? Am I making my point? Are you understanding? So Infosys, that is the requirement. Now, the scenario is totally changed and the Infosys is coming back and telling to you, yes, even though you have not secured 70% of the marks during your 10th or during your plus 2 and now you are doing good job while studying your engineering, yes, we are ready to come, support you and give an opportunity. Are you all ready? Yes, that is what the placement scenario is. They have introduced a concept named as InfyTQ, where the placement people might be talking to you for last couple of days and they might be telling you all to go for the registration. Periodically, you will be given some assessment and that assessment will be done by directly Infosys. If you qualify, even though you are not matching with their eligibility criteria, you will be there for the interview. Is it not that great? Everybody will get an opportunity. Now, that is one example. Now coming to IBM. Throughout the career, you need to have 75% and above. Part of that, you are participating, proving your skill, there is a door for you. Similarly, Wipro. So Wipro, this year what they did, they came out with a concept of national talent hunt. If you are good in that, there is a chance you will get a job in Wipro. Similarly, there is a company called Cognizant. They introduced one more test named as auto proctoring test. If you qualify in that test, there is an opportunity to work in Cognizant. See how the scenario is changed. For your seniors and on stage, Abhijit is also there. For them, it was a very, you can say that like a golden period for them. Okay, so they will be only based on their academics, they will be filtered, their CV was shortlisted and they were all called for the placement drive. There will be an interview. Earlier days, if you will go back to 20-25 years back, okay, what is the mode of communication? If any relative wanted to convey some information to us, what was the mode? By letter, right? Inland letters were there, postcards were there. Have you seen those things? You have used or not, that is separate. Have you seen? Postcards you have seen? Okay. How many of you have used? Hardly. 2, 3, 5. That's all. Okay. So then we came out with the concept of telegrams and all these things. Then immediately the email services. And now in this era, WhatsApp. Right? Instant. Everything. So where is the concept of letter writing and all? So we have accepted this transformation. We have accepted these changes and we have appreciated. So similarly, all these changes need to be accepted and used in the mind. Only we need to understand how this scenario is looking and how the society is looking to us and what is the expectation from the society. So undoubtedly, we should fulfill our skill set and improve our skill set. Say that so that we will be knocking the doors and the doors should open for us for our opportunities. Before I conclude my talk,
I thought I will share a small story with you all, then I will sign out and I will join with you to listen from all the dignitaries which are all on this dais. See, what happens, even though we say 1000 things, okay, sometimes what, the mind is totally blocked, right? We don't listen. Parents will be telling, we don't listen. Relatives will be telling, we don't listen. Teachers will be telling, we don't listen. HODs will be telling. Principal is telling. Their work is to tell only, they will tell. Yes or no? I will tell you, in that point to me, one person was there, he was a woodcutter, and every day morning, he has to go to forest, and he has to cut some trees. That was his work. He will cut the tree, he will bring, he will sell it off. Okay. So, and he will, whatever the money he will get, he used to maintain his daily goods. So, one day what happened? He went inside the forest and wanted to cut a tree. The moment he was trying to cut the tree, immediately in front of the tree, one god appeared. And God told him, don't cut this tree, I am staying in this tree. This fellow was totally shocked and surprised. You know, how can I believe that one, you are God? Okay, you might be ghost or something, or you might be hiding somewhere behind the tree you have come. This person asked him. Then God answered, you want to see that, okay, I am giving you one more need. You ask me one, I will bless you and immediately it will be fulfilled. Then you will understand my powers. Then this fellow was very happy and delighted, but he doesn't know what to ask. You understand? He doesn't know what to ask. Then he requested God, give me some 24 hours of time. I will go back. I have some good friends. I will discuss with them and I will come back tomorrow and I will ask you. Is it clear? Then God said, yes, fine. Go. So same time, same place. Tomorrow you will meet. Okay, I will not give you any further extension. Tomorrow you should ask your wish, whatever you need. Then this fellow was one way, he was completely rushing back. And on the way, he met with his father. Then his father asked him, what happened? Why you are rushing? Then he narrated the entire story to him. See, you ask something for which you should be happy. Anyway, I am very old, I cannot tell you. So which will make you happy, only that thing you should ask. He did not bother. Then immediately he was rushing. On the way, he met with his teacher. Then the teacher, again, same thing. He narrated everything to the teacher. Then the teacher advised him, you do one thing, you ask for a good respect, good peaceful life, good health, good wealth, so that you can be living your life very happily. Who told this one? Teacher told. He did not bother. Okay, then he was rushing towards his friend. He was having some, level of friend. Okay, so then he rushed towards his friends. Then he narrated the entire story to his all the friends. Then there was a meeting among the friends, what to be asked. Then one of his so-called great friend advised him, you do one thing, you are having two hands, you are able to cut 5 trees per day and you are able to earn 200 rupees. You ask another two hands, you will able to cut 10 trees and you will able to earn 400 rupees. That itself is enough for us. See how the mentoring, wrong mentoring. Then this fellow, as he was having lot of hope and faith on all these fellows, he went and God again appeared and he asked the same thing. What he asks? He needs another two extra hands. That's all. That is what he needs. Then God asked, God was surprised and asked, really do you want those things only? Yes. I want, and you had promised me that immediately it should happen. So it should happen immediately. Then God said that, yes, if that is your wish, I really bless you. And blessing was done. Another two hands he got. So how many hands he is having now? Four hands. He was so happy and excited. Okay, I could be able to cut now 10 trees and my earning will be double now and all. In that context, he started thinking. And very happily he was returning. Then when he was returning, some children were playing. And they saw that one person is coming who is having four hands.
And they thought that this fellow might be a some devil. And they started throwing stone on him. And that fellow died by getting all the head injuries. So why I am narrating this story to you? Why I am narrating? See, good mentor is required in the life. And we have to analyze, we have to ask ourselves from where we are taking the advice, whether that is all perfectly towards our destiny or not. Else, how the story has happened, it may happen to anybody. So I am not here to demoralize your friends, or I am not here to tell you about that what is the circle you maintain, all are bad or good. Okay, you have to be completely focused on your interest. Everybody, see, we all are sitting here together. Everybody's backgrounds are different. What is your challenges? It might be not be the challenge for the student who is sitting beside you. What is your parental background? It might be different from others. So what is your requirement? You only know that. So you have to sharp your skill. You have to excel in your career so that you will be reaching on your destiny. That is what the students are doing and signing. And remember, it is always a proud moment for all of us if you sign in your career. Calling to the principal office and invitation to the principal office, both are different. You understand? Abhijit has been invited. He just before few years, he was sitting with you, right? On the same place. And today he got an opportunity beside me. So this opportunity, the platform we had given, you have to create and grab. You can be one of them on the stage also. The objective of this today's meet. Thank you very much for the opportunity and thanks for your patience and listening to me. Have a great day.